Well, welcome to the Rhode Island State Holiday Celebration and Tree Lighting. So from my family to all of yours, I wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. I want to extend a thank you to everyone who made this possible, an outdoor event. Our Master of Ceremonies, Mr. Christmas himself, Director Kasim Yan. To our performers, including the Governor's Own 88 Army Band. Thank you. To my hometown, Cumberland Clippers Clef Singers. And of course, to Rhode Island's Own Billy Gilman. Thank you, Billy, for being here. This event would not have been possible without the countless hours behind the scenes of work from our partners from DCAM and many charitable businesses, donors, and our office led by Suzanne in our office. Thank you, Suzanne, and everyone that worked with her and the rest of the team at the governor's office who worked to help this pull this off. And we had no rain. We could have had snow, but no rain tonight. But we really appreciate the fact that all the work that was done. So thank you. And of course, a special thank you to the people of the state of Rhode Island. We're able to be here tonight in the company of friends and family and loved ones to celebrate the holiday spirit and enjoy performances, something we weren't able to do last year. And that's something we surely, truly should be grateful for as we enter the holiday season and we count our blessings. So thank you so much. Now let's continue the great holiday tradition.
Hey.